For the first time ever in these fully integrated flight tests, we now have the payload mass simulators here on board. 10 Starlink payload simulators to be specific. Crucially though, this demonstration will actually include the deployment of these dummy satellites, which will then follow Starship down on its suborbital trajectory into the Indian Ocean. I'm sure we will have cameras all over that deployment, so this is going to be epic to watch. SpaceX have also confirmed the ship features non-structural catch test hardware for validating the ship's catch mount survivability during reentry. It is going to be interesting to see how these hold up. Alongside these catch points, there will be a smoother, tapered edge of the heat shield tile line. On top of all that, we get to see the first ever reflight of a Raptor engine. Yes, one of the engines on the Court Booster 12 with the serial number 314 was removed and installed onto Flight 7's Booster 14. With any luck, they can catch this booster too, especially with all of the upgrades on the tower to address its damaged sensor issues from the aborted catch with Flight 6. This is all going to be so exciting.